Hi guys, today I teach you how to make a moving car. And today, you will learn some piston techniques. To make sure you have a space, because it's not going on left or right side. So if you have a space, it's okay. You will need a slime block. A piston, a sticky piston. A observer. And a glass pane, any color that you want. Now it's a space, because it's C, so I will make this, but make sure there's a space on the ground, because slime block will stick on the ground and it will not move. Oh, I need the potion of night vision. Make sure did you have a space on it. Sorry, no space. On making a car on Minecraft, you will need observers, because they are the main subject to move your car. Look like this. Pistons are moving. Now, I will make the body. Now the car is okay, or it's incorrect, but it's moving. What happened? Oh, sorry. Oh, again. Sorry for the incorrect. Now your car is moving. And you can make a ride. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much for likes and subscribing. So see you at my next video. I'm out.